with the barbell front foot elevated split squat, you're gonna focus on putting the bar nice and tight on your back, grab it tight with your hands. You're setting up and your front foot is gonna be elevated. When you're setting up, make sure that your hips are square so you're not just in a straight line here. It's gonna, so you don't go off balance here. So think of hips square. Then you're gonna focus on more of a forward and back movement than just straight up and down. So really trying to let the knee travel over the toe as far as you can without letting your heel lift here. And then really keep tight, pushing through the foot to get up. So nice and controlled movement, keep your core tight. Down and drive back up.